Amandla, the high power, Archangel Raziel. Amandla makhulu. Mlaleli, esimene sakho, sokuthola umsebenzi, sebusinessi, sezezimali. Angithi usunawo umdodzo wemali, uthathe ugeze ngawo. And command Archangel Raziel power. Konke lokhu ukwenza ngo-11 ebusuku, ubone amandla kamoya e-Archangel Raziel. Esebenzelana nomdodzo wemali. Sithinde ku 063-689-8922. Shintsha impilo yakho namhlanje ngomdodzo wemali namandla ka-Archangel Raziel.
Siyabingelela ubingelela babu dokotela babu sizibo ujabulile namhlanje siyashutha siseThekwini sisebuilding ethiwa iNetbank House Building babu dokotela babu sizibo ujabulile sise dark room studio number 1 sihanjelwe inyanga babu bhungelisha usebhizi necingo seqedile vashelo babu bhungelisha namhlanje na sifuna ukuthi ayixele into yakho ukuthi imekhuluma ngeBhayibheli imali ikhuluma ngani besikhuluma ngomuntu wesibhamu wakwabona abane sizakala kulo muntu wakhe ngoba sike sibona abantu bembobombobo kufama passage kusala loqhuqhatshiwe mkhulu akubingelele kehle
oh ewe ndiyabingelela kakhulu ndibingelela babu dokotela ndibingelela amasebenzi bakhe ndibingelela umhlaba wonke ndibingelela izwe lonke ndibingelela nasebhiza nawakhanyayo ndibingelela kakhulu
ke siyabonga namhlanje sivashele babu bhungelisha inamba yakhe laba zobe beqala ukumbona useClement endaweni abathi iwashembe ngasemthombeni inamba ithi 0736134619 inamba enizomthola kuyona kodwa uma ukuthi lo number ise engage ningafonela umama wasekhaya nisho ukuthi besicela ukukhuluma nomkhulu nako singamthola ucingweni mhlawu kolusuthu uhambile inamba yakhe enkosikazi ithi 0786003319 naye ke futhi uzobe esesho ukuthi hayi nizomthola nini ukuthi akatholakala mkhulu namhlanje ngifuna sithinte into nje ezimbalo mase siyakudedela ngaze kukhala ucingo inamba ngifuna lento ethi uthi uphethe induku umuntu uyamakhela induku yamandla uma ukuthi uphethe abantu uyindona uyini kunenduku omakhela yona okusichazela kahle
hayi babu dokotela ewe ndiyayakha kakhulu
mhm
ndiyayakha kakhulu induku ndiyamakhela induku
yeah
bese nimcawa ngomuntu ofuna la kwemuntu ocabela futhi emnweni
aha
umkhombo umuntu kanje
mhm
hayi ngiyamkhomba ngomnye nje kuphela mdokotela
induku
ngase ngiyamkhomba ngenduku ngomnye nje kuphela
aha
hayi mkhulu
ufika umakhela induku umuntu umcabana le muno lo azokhomba ngawe ibandla
ebandla
okay okay ngifuna ukuthi ukuyithinta le ndomkhulu kwakhuluma ngento ebiza ukuthi ibhunga lehlathi umuntu oqalayo ukuzwa ibhunga lehlathi uzothi yini le ibhunga lehlathi and liyakwazi ukuthi linziwe libe umhlebe
siyabonga kulobodwa siyabulela kusiyabonga ibunga lehlathi khona umthe inyanga ninge ziyawazi umntu libunga liba khona elinye libayo laba ebuya ibe khona lehlathi othi kayolika uqala ukwenza isiqungu
mhm
ulikhe uba ngabo hlanga siqungu ophini boni kwasemahlweni uvula amehlo utumzi bonke ungalala ebusuku
mhm
ufuna ukufuna ukuthi kawuya kulo uqale ubhenga uvule uvela khona umoya bese bese sibenze isiqungu uya khona ulikheke bese uyokwenza into uyenza ngoba into eyenza yonke into bethu meqo libethanda intoni ningane imali ezokuchana nento ezokuthini sibuye futhi ke le mpondweni sikwazi ukuthi ulijika futhi libe umdlebe kase ufuna ukujikelwe umdlebe siyapha kulo siphatha ukugwa amakhala siphatha imali emhlophe sibe siphatha imbuzi ebe sifike sithethe nalo sikoda siphephe ngavu umoya uyakufela ngakona ngoba lilingozi kakhulu
lengozi
sifike sithethe nalo bathi sicela ukujika bengombe umdlebe simbuzi sibuye sibulele pha sifa igadla khona ifa yonke noma amathama khona lizojika ke lo mdlebe selidlawana ngo
selidla yonke
cha ufuneka kasolwenza kanjalo ukubiye lapha ngoba liselingozi kakhulu selimuza kakhulu kodwa inyanga ningaziyazi kodwa sendiphisa sidiphisa nje
kunento ukuthi ke kwaphuma eradweni kuthiwa umudlula ngapha ngasekhasini ubheka le kuyaliwa kakhulu nase PSG bekuliwa kakhulu abantu mebelwa abantu ngenduku abalungezani balwa ngesibhamu umuntu ofika kweni ofuna ukufakelwa ingcabo zesibhamu uyakwazi ukumsiza if ukwazi ukumsiza ukhona inosuka bonke la usindile lo muntu ngabe ushayiwe
baningi kakhulu bangaphezulu 100 mkhulu baningi kakhulu nezigoda kulwa khona ndikhona somuntu leke ngamatekisi ndiyayilungisa ingadubule inhlobo
ingadubule
inhlobo mkhulu banda kuhlamba nakulungisa kodwa ufaye inhlobo esibhamayo ngaye mkhulumo umuntu oshanga ngesibhamu saka phambi uzozanya ngenyicepho hayi sibhamu
hayi sibhamu
hayi sibhamu mkhulu kanti kwenzeka kuhle hayi mkhulu ngeke ngeke mkhulu ngeke
kuneyincabo lezi ozakhayo zokuvimba izitha othi umuntu osozifaka egazini umuntu ufuna acimeze ukuthi uthathe itshe lomfula usule ngalo la uthi umuntu ofuna ukubulala lo osozokubulala ngakufa yena kuqala
yho mkhulu izinzima kakhulu ezangcabo ndazilanda le mazambeke izinzima kakhulu uba ngabamkhulu ndakuhlamba nakufuna ukufaka izangcabo ndakuhlihla ngelitshe nje athatha naba uba umuntu usongele banamhlanje kuma ufuna namhlanje kwale suka lesongele bakufuna ukufa wena ngokusukufa yena hayi uwoni wana moto nje jikele umngane akhe ambulala sizizimbi kakhulu futhi andiningi nombani
awusiningi nombani
hayi mkhulu hayi izinzima kakhulu izangcabo mkhulu
mkhulu siyezwa inyanga zimbalwa futhi ezingayikhulumi le nkulumo loyibhakede le mali kodwa kwayena uyasebenza ulapha abantambama eseshayisile emsebenzini nanti ibhakede le mali siyalibona namhlanje le mali uyibolekile kwenzeke njani uye ebhenki woshintsha u-10,000 wawufaka la wenze njani
hayi dodala mkhulu elibhenki zange ndiye ebhenki ndiyoboleka imali shintshela hayi imali mkhulu
imali
la azandi andiba sebhenki mkhulu andibamba seline ebhenki andiba sebhenki hayi imali le mkhulu umuntu ke olifunayo ndiyamenzela uye empophomeni ndiyomenzela khona aphathe intwanga mhlophe aphathe inkunkwe empangeni neqhudu elibomvu aphathe intwanga mhlophe kuye ebusuku nge-12
kokhuluma ngale nto
yokhuluma ngale nomkhulu uzongena phana nenkunku zibuye khona apho zihlinzwe ahlale phaa azidlele phaa yena afuna ibhakethi
bethu ufuna ibhakethi
uzolenzela
mkhulu ngifuna siyikhulume lena la akathwalo menzela into enhlanhla
hayi mkhulu hayi mkhulu kuthiwa sibantu mkhulu
uma ufuna ethuna imbuzi ufuna kumthwalise straight
hayi ke mkhulu kayizana imbuzi ndiyamenzela mkhulu kodwa kufuneka abe nesibindi ngoba kufuneka aphathe indwanga mhlophe aphathe imbuzi aphathe inkunku empangeni inkunku eliqhude ndumze sibeni mkhulu ngoba hayi ke lapha mkhulu ngapi nahlupheke mkhulu kuba nami kulapha amandla amakhona sibeni lapha nelapha awuthatha amandla onke ngoku
okushuthi umuntu bethu unayo imbuzi imali yembuzi noma imbuzi uyamthengela kwenza kanjani
hayi mkhulu uyayithenga kodwa nami like lemon ndazimbuzi ndifile mkhulu ziningi connect lemon zami
yezakho
eh hayi mkhulu ngifuna zikunika mbuzi kana ngxaka nje sithatha imbuzi nike imali yayo ndumze emfuleni emzini mkhulu
okay emakhaya zikhona ke imbuzi
yho mkhulu ninga khulu negusi
negusi
nenkomo nehashi nengulube
nengulube
ngikukhulu
ya mkhulu ngicabanga ukuthi abantu abeza kuwena eh ulupho usuka bangafika mhlawumbe thotho usesontweni mhlawumbe use
Hayi dodla, indaba esolo inzima kakhulu.
Izakho.
Izakho esolo dodla. Dodla kwa ufuna uhlupheka esontweni.
Amesontweni.
Ya esolo zahlupheka kodwa kakhulu. Ngoba ingqondo yakho umuntu dodla ngathi ngosonto ayingqondo yakhe ibheke phaya phaya esontweni.
Mhm.
Kanti isonto dodla lihle. Iyesontweni ubuyiqhubeka nento zakho kwakho.
Eh.
Qhubeka nomuntu, qhubeka nento zakho ozenzayo. Ungabheki ingqondo yakho ivele ibheke phaya esontweni. Ungavule ukuthi ngosonto umuntu dodla ingqondo yakhe ibheke phaya esontweni.
Hayi libale yonke into.
Libale ukhohle kwanto mkhulu. Akhohle kwanto ingqondo yakhe imeba. Uthe uthi uyahlupheka kunezikweleti, kunamatyala. Uxakekile lana nje ukudla endlini. Kodwa mbiyathanda.
Yathanda.
Ngizosifutela kodwa.
Nayi kulungile mkhulu. Abantu abakudingayo 073-613-4619.
Siyabulela kakhulu.
Maybe ngakutholi bazongena 078-600-3319.
Siyabulela kakhulu siyabonga kakhulu.
Sibonga kakhulu. Namhlanje besivashela ubaba uBhungelisha. Inyanga impondo hayi ukuthi uphathe umuntu hayi inyanga kunenyanga engingaba zayo ngazo bangisuke ngazi ukuthi umusa uye kuyona uzoficana kodwa ngiyisoli hayi uzayibona nje hayi siyabonga kukhulu bonga babu dokotela
siyathobela usuhlupheka
isikhathi eside izinto zakho ayihlangani usubuya ukuyothwala isigubu asisebenzi ubabu dokotela uzokuvulela izinhlanhla zakho ube nemali 0636898922 noma 0824591816 ubabu dokotela uyindlondlo kwezokulapha